Hey, what's up guys, Fahzman here. In this video, I am going to show you how you can remove the background of a photo and how to change backgrounds of images in just a minute. So if you are looking to remove background from picture, watch this video till the end. And for that, I will be using a PowerSoft background eraser. It is an easy yet professional tool that can automatically remove background from image with few clicks. No matter it is a person or an object that you want to get from the image, it works for almost all kinds of real-world photos and graphics, including persons, products, and icons. It can automatically and precisely remove background from image in a few seconds. The link of this software is available in the video description. It is available for Windows, Android, and iOS. So after installation, launch the software. Here you will find three function tabs on the interface, which are for portraits, for products, and with this you can also create photo ID. Let's start with the first one. Click on it and import a photo into the software from the computer. As long as you upload your image, the magic tool will automatically separate the foreground from the background. And now you will get a cutout with a transparent background automatically. If you are not satisfied with the auto removal effect, you can click manually remove background to edit the details with more choice and freedom. Click the save button to save the processed image into your computer. In addition to that, this software also provides a simple way to change photo background. It has a built-in library of background that offers solid colors and well-designed templates for user to use. You can try multiple templates, or you can also upload your own images as the background. When you are satisfied with the results, click on Save button to save it to your computer. If you want to remove the background of any product, you can choose the second option and select the photo. It will automatically remove the background from image in a few seconds. You can also change its background. And if you want, you can also select the background from your PC. And when you are happy with the result, click on the Save button to save it to your PC. With the third option, you can create ID photo. Import your photo. Then you will get an auto cutout with a solid color background. Next, click Crop feature to edit your photo to meet the standard size of your ID photo. And finally, click the Save button to save it. So with the help of this all-in-one photo background editor, you can easily create your stunning photos. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.